Sergeants Anderson and Maddox?
Yes, sir.
We've got a major shit sandwich shaping up in Bosnia. And as the best sniper spotter team Benning has...
It was you who recommended this contact to command. Who is he?
Just a two-bit hustler. Real lowlife. Tried to sell some cat piss booze while we were stationed in Afghanistan. But if anyone can worm himself into hostile territory, trust me, it's him. He'll lead us to Vladik.
To evidence, you mean?
Right. Hold up, armor 12 o'clock. I digress. Derelict post-Soviet junk 12 o'clock. Target the soldier on the hull. Distance is 150 meters, wind is stable. Clear to engage. Now the one fixing the armor's engine. Clean kill. Follow me.
Sure wish the spooks wouldn't set up meets in the heart of a war zone.
Yeah. Don't they bury bodies in the woods anymore?
Always the same. From what I hear, the guy's chicken shit. Insisted we RV at that specific location. Mentioned we can get premium pictures there.
And you call me a cynic. I see one dead guy in the window, first floor of that house.
I hear you.
Nice shot, partner. Movement inside. We're going in low. I'm on point. Cover my back.
Will do.
About time I got a piece of the action.
Don't get cocky, Carl. You have a job to do.
And here's me thinking Wheeler's the resident tight ass in this outfit. Heads up, two, three tangos. One in the window, two outside. Engage on my call. First mark on the left side of the building having a smoke. Clean kill. Guy with the radio on the right's next. Last target, first floor, building window. Landed on target.
Patrol incoming.
Oh shit, follow my lead. On me.
Seems they're moving into the city. Gotta close this deal fast. Bigger guns don't win wars anymore.
And paying off lowlifes in dirty alleys does.
It's not just like that. Word and image are as powerful as a bullet, and we need political pull to get this done.
Fuck. It's getting harder and harder to love my country, man. Hold. Area below is too dense to pick a firefight. We'll have to slip by. Follow me. Stay frosty.
Sure thing, Chief.
Tango front. Leave him. He's overexposed. On me. Another one to the right. No shot. Stop. Let's go. Careful. Another two-man patrol. Let him pass. Follow me. Contact up front. Take him out quietly.
What was that?
It's not a smoke pop. It would have blown over by now. Let's just cross it as fast as possible. Oh, fuck! On the ground!
That's a close call, Carl. Remind me to never listen to you again.
Don't get cold feet on me now, partner. Sniper for you, up high. Step it up a notch. Think you can line up a double kill? Nice. Guy on the left's easy pickings now.
Remnants of Croatian Air Force trying to get a foothold. Must be nuts flying in so low under the AA gunner's noses.
I don't give a fuck! Only the defenders through RV on the other side of that square! I hope you brought some plastic, otherwise we're gonna have to put $100 bills on those guns and wait till they get stripped apart!
Yeah, I have them. Just hoping these flyboys will take a hike once we've done their job. Cover me, I'm going in. Charge is set!
Get some distance and blow him to King Capel!
AA crew dispatched!
Get a move on! Take the other gun down!
You're leaving mission area.
Thank you.
remnants of Croatian Air Force trying to get a foothold. Must be nuts flying in so low under the AA gunner's noses.
I don't give a fuck! Only thing that matters is our RV on the other side of that square! I hope you brought some plastic, otherwise we're gonna have to glue $100 bills on those guns and wait till they get stripper parts!
Yeah, I have them. Just hoping these flyboys will take a hike once we've done their job. Cover me, I'm going in! Tell her for how long. We need to disappear.
Meet you by the underpass entrance. Good job, Cole.
Hardball Maddox giving a pat on the back. Whew, never thought I'd